Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. And today's video, I'm going to be counting down the top 5 best Finnish players in the NHL today. At number 5 is Alex Barkov of the Florida Panthers. Barkov's only 21, and last year, when he played in 61 of the Florida Panthers games, he had 21 goals, 31 assists for 52 points. So if he would have played all 82 games, his point total would have been up, and Florida's record probably would have been a little bit better if they didn't have so many injuries last year. Barkov is a very, very solid second-line center right now in his career, and he has the potential to be a very solid first-line center, and Florida has this guy locked up for the foreseeable future, and he's going to be a huge piece into their team going forward. So that's why I have him at number 5, because I think he's one of the best young players in the league today, and he just happens to be Finnish, so that's why I have him at number 5. Next up at number 4 is Mikko Koivu. I have him ranked above Barkov because I think Koivu just deserves that respect, and Barkov really hasn't fully established himself yet, but Mikko Koivu is definitely one of the best Finnish NHL players of all time and one of the most respected players in the league today. He's 34 years old, but he still has a really good point production. Last year he had 80 games played, which is very good for a 34-year-old to play 80 out of the 82 games, and he had 18 goals and 40 assists for 58 points, so he's a still huge part of the Minnesota Wild, and he's their captain. So I think he's still a huge asset to their team, and he hasn't really showed any sign of decreasing. Obviously in the next couple years he will, but that's why I have him at number 4, just because I think he's one of the greatest Finnish players of all time. Coming in at number 3 is Pekka Rinne. There's obviously a lot of good Finnish goaltenders, you know, you could throw Tuukka Rask into the conversation, but in my opinion, Pekka Rinne is the best one in the game today, and he's a little bit better than Tuukka Rask, so that's why I have him on my list. Last year, Nashville had that crazy run to the Stanley Cup Finals where no one really expected them to. They came in as a second wildcard team, upset Chicago, swept them, and made it to the finals and had that great run, and Pekka Rinne was a big part of that. He didn't have a great playoffs, but he definitely did help them a little bit. 61 games played last year, he had 31 wins, 19 losses, and 9 OT losses, had a 2.42 goals against average, and a .918 save percentage. Very good stats for a 34-year-old goaltender, another guy who obviously in the coming years is going to decline a little bit, but as of now, I still think he's one of the best goalies in the league, and he's definitely, in my opinion, the best Finnish goalie in the game today. Coming in at number 2 is Mikael Granlund. When he came into the league when he was drafted, he was supposed to become that superstar really quickly, but it kind of took him a while to really develop into the player he is today. He's 25 years old, and he played in 81 games last year, only missing one game, had 26 goals, 43 assists for 69 points, which is a very good total. He's a very, very solid top 2 center on a team in the NHL, and I think he's going to be able to do big things for the Minnesota Wild, as he's only 25 years old, so he still has lots of room to develop. So that's why I have Mikael Granlund at number 2, because I think he's a very young, bright star, and he's really finally developed into the superstar that he was supposed to be when he was drafted, so that's why I have him at number 2. And my number 1 might be a bit controversial, but I think it's Patrick Laine. He's only 19 years old, and the unbelievable rookie year that he had, I think this guy, his potential is just through the roof, and he could be one of the best goal scorers to ever play the game. He played 73 games last year. Obviously, he had that concussion injury, which kind of held him back a little bit. But he played 73 games and had 36 goals and 28 assists for 64 points. And if he would have played in all 82 games, he probably would have had around 70 points. So that's a very, very good total for a rookie. And he's only 19. So that's why I think he's going to be the best Finnish player in the league right now. I think he is. But he definitely could go down as one of the best ones of all time. I know I've said that a lot on this list, but it might be kind of controversial as he's only played 1 year in the league, but I think the fact that he's 19 and the totals he's putting up is just unbelievable, so that's why I have him at number 1. So that's going to do it for this video, guys. I hope you did enjoy. Obviously, you're not going to agree with my list, so instead of just complaining and going off down in the comments, let me know what your guys' top 5 would be down in the comment section, and I'm going to give some honorable mentions here. Sebastian Aho, Valtteri Filppula, Leo Komarov, Tuukka Rask, Jussi Jokinen and Erik Haula, Rasmus Ristolainen and Sami Vatanen and Juri Lehterä, all fantastic players, but they just didn't quite crack my top 5. So let me know down in the comment section what your guys would be. I think Sebastian Aho will be a very good player, and he will be in the top 5 in a couple of years, but just not quite yet. So yeah, that's going to do it for this video, guys. I hope you did enjoy. If you did and you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video.